I'm watching Crystal's reaction and today I'm going to react to Dimash SOS. Okay, the very first reaction I ever done of Dimash was SOS of Dimash, and it has like 1 lakh views or something like that, and I think that reaction was very precious to me and still is. So yeah, so today I'm I think going to like dive in my memory and again react to it, but at a different concert hall. He is I think reacting Seventh Bazaar something. I think it's a different stage of performance. But yeah, somebody recommended it to me and I was like, why not? Today I'm not wearing headphones because I don't know. Many people were saying, yeah, you should do without headphones too. So I was like, yeah, why not try it? So it might be a fail attempt and it might be a very good attempt at the same time. So we don't know. So let's get on with the reaction. And I'm trying out my new specs here because previous one I kind of broke it in my sleep. So yeah. So let's get on with the reaction. 3, 2, 1. I mean, it brings out a lot of memory, right? Because I think this is the first time hearing it after reacting to it, because this performance really touched me. So I don't really listen to it. I listen to a lot of Dimash songs, but this one is like an exception. I just love to like react to it again, and I'm loving it so much. And I know in my previous reaction I have like swear cursed a lot, so I will link that in the comment section. You have to guys to check it out. I'm trying to not to curse or say anything bad, like, you know, in excitement. I'm trying to control my excitement here. So yeah.
Pourquoi je pleure?
So yeah, that was a performance. I don't know. This particular reaction have a lot of memories, or a particular song, because this is the first video which actually got to reach like 95,000 views that time, and I was so, and I literally cursed a lot in my previous video, right? But this time I was like, I think I was a little matured this time, because I know what I was expecting from the song. So somewhere it had an impact. On an emotional level, more than the, I would say, the, surprise elements, because I know what's the coming. But Dimash is always Dimash. He's always have to be like one exception who always amaze me out there. So I'm not really reacting to him these days, but he really have a special spot in my like heart. He is so good, because he's a very, like, I don't know what you can say. He's had like a very, I would like to say it in Hindi. If I translate in the video, that would be good. So मैं क्या कहना चाहती हूँ, दैट ही इज़ लाइक, ये बहुत अच्छा इंसान है, लाइक काफ़ी अच्छे है, और काफ़ी लाइक परफॉर्मेंस वाइज भी काफ़ी अच्छा ही हमेशा करते हैं. एंड आई जस्ट आई डोंट गेट, आई विल से इन इंग्लिश, आई कांट, लाइक आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू ट्रांजिशन माई सेल्फ इन द हिंदी वेरी परफेक्टली. सो या, सो आई जस्ट डोंट नो वॉट टू से अबाउट हिम. ही इज़ सो परफेक्ट. And I just love this, cute human being, and I will always support him. So thank you for guys supporting this channel too, and I hope you guys would really love to see. If you guys want me to react to any other video, link it in the comment section. Please link down the link also, because it really gets in my eye then, because it always gets in the like hold section. So it's really in my eyes, so I get to see the comment. And what I want to say was, you can also check out my Patreon account and Instagram account, which I'll link in the description box. And for Instagram, it's not specially, it's like a supporting page, so you can support my thoughts and like my whatever work I'm doing there. So I would really love that. Thank you. And I have a very bad makeup day today. I didn't do my makeup very, I never, I'm not really good at makeup, so I don't really do that. And whenever I do that, I look horrendous, like, it's not really looking good. So I hope you guys bear with space. So thank you. Bye bye.